the 30 years, the Indian electorate has given a decisive outcome in the general elections, with a single party crossing the majority mark needed to form a government. The election results gave a clear and strong mandate for the Bharatiya Janata Party-led National Democratic Alliance, which should ensure faster decision-making and enable accelerated implementation of economic reforms. According to the analysts, the focus now shifts to the composition of key cabinet ministries that is likely to be announced by end of May, and the upcoming budget probably by end June or early July, even as the markets are looking forward to the reform agenda. A number of crucial bills are in the parliament which can kick-start the reforms in the country. These are the Securities Law Amendment Bill, the Mines and Minerals Development and Regulation Bill, the Constitution 115th Amendment Bill, also known as the GST Bill, the Forward Contracts Amendment Bill 2010, the Commercial Division of the High Court Bill 2009 in the Lok Sabha, and in the Rajya Sabha, the Prevention of Corruption Amendment Bill 2013 and the Real Estate Bill 2013. One of the concerns emerging from the election results is that the NDA is in a minority in the upper house of the parliament and hence will not be able to pass controversial laws. But still, hopes are on Narendra Modi. But India needs reforms in many other sectors too, like tax, railways, defense, DMIC, PSU bank capitalization, coal mining, power distribution and agriculture. In tax, GST needs to be urgently cleared. Railways need urgent help with huge investments. Defense needs to be opened up for private sector. DMIC or Delhi-Mumbai Industrial Corridor needs to be fast-tracked. PSU bank capitalization is also required as many PSU banks are capital-starved. Coal sector reforms need that the Coal India Limited should be denationalized. Power distribution needs dialogue with the state governments. And finally, agriculture requires expanding coal storage, warehouse capacity and incentivizing agri-processing. Business Bureau, DD News.